Hello and Merry Christmas! In today's video I'd like to show you how to apply glow effect in Krita. First of all, for the glow effect to work, you want your image be, if not dark, but at least not bright. Because the darker it is, the better glow would look. To apply glow effect, you want to use blending modes, either for brushes or for layers, or together. And it's either color dodge, linear dodge, or addition. One of those. I have no preference. I just try and use the one that looks better in each case. Here, let's switch brush back to normal for now and use layers for this image. I will try making her hair glow. And for that, let's copy the part of the layer that we want to be glowy. And then use filter, blur, Gaussian blur. And then switch layer mode to either color dodge, addition, or linear dodge. If you want the stronger effect, you can duplicate the layer, Ctrl J, and if it's too much, you can always decrease the opacity of the layer. And we can also apply the light from the glow on her face to make it more believable. If you can say believable here. I used spray brushes in the end, so it looks kind of maybe too much now, but I'll keep it. And that's it for today. I hope you're having a good time. And thank you for watching. And have a good, happy new year. Bye!